Hi, good afternoon, everyone. I'm Stefan. Okay, playing the violin is actually a coincidence. So I was from Chongfu Primary. During the weekends, they actually have those enrichment classes, things like calligraphy, wushu, whatever, for students. So when I was in primary school, my mom made me pick one. So I didn't want to sit down for a few hours to write. I was not those physically very active. I don't like jumping. So I chose violin. And this was a very difficult decision for my family because my family wasn't very well-to-do. My mom was widowed when I was two. So we were living on a few hundred dollars budget a month. Okay, it was very difficult, but my mom put me through it. So I'm very appreciative that I'm given this chance to learn this instrument. And because of this decision, it actually allowed me to do a lot of other stuff. So when I was in NUS, I did koto. I went on to pursue other musical instruments, other interests. And koto is like a guzheng instrument. And because of me playing the koto, it allowed me to go to Japan on a fully funded trip. And it was under the invitation of the MOFA, Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Japan, and I had the opportunity to lead 50 students from Singapore. So no matter what you do, what choices you make, whether it's coincidence or whatever, okay, do not doubt yourself, because in the future, this might lead you to something greater, and it's an opportunity that we should all cherish. Yes, this song, Windflower, is talking about a difficult relationship which blooms, okay? As we face challenges, should we tackle them on? We should. And it will bloom like a beautiful flower in the face of a storm.